Yeah, this shouldn't actually wait. With Rux and Hava looking for some poke now, they are a little bit vulnerable.
Gonna be able to get the slow coming.
Good tornado, man.
Trying to see if they can get the rip though. Xmatty is able to get the exhaust on Dan. A lot of damage. He had to flash away to be able to survive. Look at the TPs. How many was that into the bot lane? More to come. We're going to have an early game fight. Game three. They're putting it all on the line within the first 5 minutes. First blood goes over to Pro. This is why they've been able to get to the semifinal so many times. They're decisive when it matters. They're trying to make the play in the bot lane, but they lose Magic Felix in the mid. They're going to be able to get the kill.
Be a trade of damage.
Oh, play in the mid lane.
Okay, flash from Magic Felix. Still surviving. Still alive. The heal from Xmatty. And the pull back in. Chico, unfortunately, got slammed underneath the wrong turret. The knockback from Magic Felix denies Algolia from going any further in the fight as well. Rux, wait. Flash forward. Come on, do it. There you go. Oh, there it is.
Oh.
They know that they can't continue to bleed out gold into Fnatic. They have to put up a little bit of resistance here around Rift Herald. Dan, not even going to try to go for the smite fight against Illagoria. Instead, they're looking for the fight, but they got to be careful. Their backline was taken so low. They've got Rux locked in the pit. They pick up the kill for Illagoria over his opponent jungler, but they're going to lose Rux and Chico immediately from Pride. Everyone else having to try to see if they can get out of the fight, but it's so hard.
It's a game where they are not stronger, where they do have scaling options here. They look in the mid lane.
It's Maddie, though, going to take the brunt of that bullet time and die.
Cleanses up either, so he can try to get into the backline here with Bravado.
A little bit of damage coming in from Chico. No longer having Shockwave available. They're going to start it off with a Moonlight Vigil in the backline. Here's a huge bullet time that gets so much damage on Xmatty, forcing out the flash in the heal to keep him alive. Pride in the middle of everybody might go down immediately before the fight's going to be able to really break out. He barely gets out of there. Xmatty on the sideline still wants to be able to put a little bit of harass onto the members that he can. Magic Felix going to get the flash out of Rux. It's going to be Secure of Dragon on the side of Movistar as they still fight back, getting one kill for themselves. But here's the TP play coming in from Pride, trying to rejoin as Bravado's in the middle of everybody. The flash coming in from Bizo to try to get away, but he cannot get out of the fight. He dies there with Pride jumping in to
Fnatic.
They put it all in this Crocodile. They need him in the fight. He doesn't have TP. This is why Movistar immediately catch out Magic Felix, burn him down
easily.
And they don't have to either. Movistar still surprisingly strong, even though the game has not gone well. Oh, here we go!
For the pick on the X-Men, and they get it. The flash in from Rux, he's still going to be alive. They pop to try to see if they
what Movistar had. Yes, the side lane win con is still there for Pride, but we haven't seen that too much. Chico's caught out.
Yeah, way
or
too
is
far
he?
Away. The flash coming in from Magic Felix, but look at the damage that comes in from Chico. It's going to be Dan trying to see if he can jump on him, but not going to be able to pick up the kill. Chico, the fancy footwork is still alive, and everyone else is starting to win the fight. It's going to be a shockwave onto Pride, but somehow he gets out alive with a shutdown onto the
Maybe cockpit. There is a way for them to get through the front line. Oh, Mobs are
Xmatty, way too far out. Immediately killed by Hava. Could have looked for the pick, but they didn't want to just yet. Illagoria gonna go in. Here's the backline action that they needed to. Bravado in deep behind enemy lines, but they already popped the GA out of Dan. Here comes the bullet time, completely zoning away Fnatic, and they're gonna be able to get the shockwave double kill that they need to. Taking away that Guardian's Angel out of Pride, the one who had all the gold. He's gone out of the fight. Xmatty taking way too much damage from Hava, even though they almost were able to turn it around. Illagoria gonna be able to flash right into the backline so they can secure more, only losing the jungle, but they have won this fight decisively in the face of adversity. Fnatic trying what they can. They get Magilix to go golden, but he is alone in the world. He dies upon respawn, and that's gonna be Movistar with minions there, not even wanting the objective, not even wanting the soul. They just want victory.
Movistar have pulled this game back from the brink of defeat, winning fight after fight after fight in the last 20 minutes, and now they're gonna make their way to the semifinals.
The rookies, the new kids on the block, they take on the veterans who've been to so many European Masters and say, we know how to win, we found victory, and we will deny Fnatic. There's